I have exactly enough health to survive. Eat the pudding. Ah, oh, and she dodges me. I was gonna say, like, I had a good pattern going there. Ow! It's terrible. I don't remember if they do this in Dawn of Sorrow. But like, if you're, they're gonna make you grind the souls, at least make the souls halfway common. There we go. Cause like, you know, I understand that they did something similar in like Symphony of the Night with the rings, but at least like, the rings in Symphony of the Night were like a sure thing. Like, they were always in the same places. Whereas, I mean, these are two, but you might have to grind it for 5 minutes, you might have to grind it for 20 minutes, and it just kinda, eh. Slows down the pace of play. What's that, Jim? Definitely. Man, I love deviled eggs, but the deviled eggs don't love me. Although I'm pretty sure like anybody that eats deviled eggs gets egg farts, but oh man. I love me some deviled eggs. My man, I was gonna say, my wife makes really good deviled eggs. I should ask her to make me some, but she's gonna be out of town. Damn it. And really quickly, there. Goddamn Discord. Like, hey, there's new messages, and there aren't new messages. What's over here? How did I not go over here? Oh, I probably died, that's right. A mana prism. Okay. So, we need the giant bat, we need a flame demon soul, we need a succubus soul. Deviled eggs are pretty damn tasty, though, fuck. What's up, dingbat? You're too late, Soma. Dracula's power is already in my grasp. Dracula's power doesn't concern me. I came here to find a way out of this castle and to kill you. With my new abilities, I can get you out of here quite easily, but I won't because I'm a douche. You, however, have some property of mine in your possession. The souls of my demons are under your control. Can I forgive us such a crime? No, never. If I knew how, I'd return them all to you right now. Even if you return them, you've still committed the crime of stealing, and I'm a cunt. Don't you know that? It's only right that thieves receive the punishment they deserve. You're one selfish bastard. You're guilty of grand theft, therefore I sentence you to death. Maw! You're insane. And as a special treat, I myself will deliver the punishment. I'm gonna beat your ass. I don't, like, I'm gonna say it. I don't remember this guy being too particularly challenging. Oh, and I know that we're healing when we smite him. Stealing Dracula's attacks from every Castlevania ever. And I like, oh, I can't. I can throw fireballs too. We also steal Dracula's attacks. I seem to recall there being a second phase to this, where he's on like a throne or some shit and it being a little bit more challenging. Oh, that's trouble. My lack of any form of defensive accoutrements is making this more difficult than it needs to be. Also, the lack of cats. You need to die, buddy. Ow. I love that I don't even have to face him to hit him. There we go. I can't believe it! How did you come to possess those powers? What do you mean by those powers? I'm Dracula, and you're not the one! Oh, phase two? Yeah, there we go. I remembered this. Oh, I was gonna say, oh shit, he hits hard. And then I died before I had a chance to open my inventory. Esports. Let's try this again, shall we? Who knew this game could be made somewhat challenging by just not wearing any armor? I'm not gonna complain. Flame Demon and Succubus. I'm trying to think of ways you could exploit the succubus, because is it... When an ordinary attack is delivered, so I'm trying to think of, like, what weapon in this game has really fast attack speed with just basic attacks? Or would let you, like, hit something multiple times really quickly? And I can't think of anything off the top of my head. Yeah, can I skip this? No. Alright. Boring. Handgun. I know it's got fast attacks. I mean, maybe. That might be worth trying to hunt down. If I get pasted again, we'll go get the handgun. And I'll come back and go proper cat lady on this guy. Splitting a succubus. I don't know. As long as you're using protection, it should be pretty safe. Negative plane protection, that is. Can't let them energy drain you. So is there, like, just a safe place I can stand here? No, not really. That'll let me avoid half. This place will let me avoid half damage. I'm okay with. That is acceptable. Yeah. Wab, 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 wab. Alright. I was gonna say, I remember there being lightning-related fuckery if you stand in one place. And I just- Oh, stood there too long. Just gotta watch my health. Not get too greedy here. Do some proper Dark Souls strats. No, why would I do that? This cannot be! Does that mean I'm not Dracula? No! I was just a bitch all along! What's this? Something is flowing into me! No! No! Oh yes. This is when his voice, like, turns into, like, Alucard from Helsing. Finally, I understand everything. I am Dracula! It's like a bad joke. Come on out, Ercado. I know you're here. Why did you force me to awaken? I was just fine as I was. Yes, you weren't surprised to come to this castle in the first place. Why did you make me come here? Your soul and Dracula's magical powers are one and the same! The great avocado. No matter what we did, this day was destined to come. That being so, I decided to awaken you somewhere I could use my powers. What do you mean? I don't understand. Because you are now one with him. An evil spirit must be flowing into you. Yes, it started not too long ago, and it's slowly filling me up, Giggity. I'm doing all that I can to keep from being consumed by it. Once you've finished absorbing all of it, his powers will be yours. You will then become the evil count. I do not want to let that happen. Neither do I. I know. That's why I chose the dangerous route. The dangerous route? The evil in this spirit comes from those who seek chaos and destruction, so we need to cut off the source of the chaos influencing the spirit. Is that even possible? This castle is a product of Dracula's magic. It's a spiritual world. My point is this. A stream of chaos exists within this chaos as well. Castle as well. There's a place where only you, Dracula, can go. That's where the chaos is. I'll go. I'm not afraid, but what do I do once I get there? Fuck everything up. You already succeeded in reaching the throne, I'm sure you can do it. It will make me myself again, I'll do whatever it takes. As long as my powers continue to affect this place, the flow of the evil spirit into you will be slowed. Go quickly. I'm going. I appreciate your help. Haha! I don't know, actually. Generate shockwaves while I dash. And we got Dracula's tunic. Alright, and now we get, like, the cool semi-devil mode Soma here, which... Okay, but back to cats. I'm back to Triton. Attack 204. Totally reasonable. I totally forgot. I have the quick mode on my right trigger, so like for if I really need to like move really fast, we can out. Oh! If I need to move really fast, I can go get myself killed so we have to do the boss fight again because esports. Oh, Jesus. Ladies, gentlemen. It was, in fact, quite fast. Oh, it was the fastest. Soma's the quickest boy. Oh my god. I'm not even gonna say I'm competent, you guys. I know this is what you assholes tune in for. See, do I have any armor? No. I was like, I'll put on some armor to make this a little quicker. Nope. I think there's a mana prism over here. I'm gonna grab that, because otherwise I'm gonna forget about it. Randomly yawn. God damn, it's only 3 a.m. and I'm already yawning. Yeah, Gem, yeah. You and your fucking garbage mountain. Oh. Like, this fight, though, is just so trivial. Like, essentially, the strategy is duck. Like, and that's without armor. If we had armor, we could just, like, sit here and tank, like, all of this. Like, I wouldn't even have to worry about dodging stuff. I am not a fan of avocado. Like, I've never liked avocados. Guacamole, all that stuff, just does not do it for me in any way. More power to the people that can stomach it, though. Yeah, no, oh my god. And then we duck like right here. We beat the shit out of him and slide out of the way. Wait for the thing to come over here. Then we beat this. Yeah, like this is not, like this is. Oh, this is like so bad. What he needs is something that like, I don't know. Like, I don't even know how you could, like, maybe have the arms shift between the up and, like, a down position so that you can't just, like, crouch in the center the entire fight like this. Have one arm down, one arm, I don't know. If you add anything to a grilled cheese, it's no longer a grilled cheese, it's then a melt. There are subreddits dedicated to the ongoing war between grilled cheese and melts. A grilled cheese is two things, it is bread and cheese. And I mean, I guess butter if you want on the outside. Ah, plot line. Actually, I'll just fucking fast forward through it. Oh, it's the best thing ever. There we go. I will say the emulators adding like the fast speed option is the best thing in the world when it comes to like grinding in JRPGs. Holy shit. You're gonna be the first one I've ever heard say that, Joe. I mean, unless you were like literally grilling a slice of cheese. Okay, now I don't remember what I'm supposed to do, actually. Nope, I thought that was the ground. That is not the ground. This is, however, something here? Gargoyles. Mana prism. Anything else? No. Alas. Yeah, I have never in my life heard grilled cheese described as being that gem. I mean, that's just pan-fried cheese, which is fucking delicious in its own right. See, now I'm thinking about whether or not, like, pan-frying cheese like that and putting it on a burger would be, like, fucking amazing. I'm sure it would be. But at that point, you might as well just throw the cheese on the burger on the grill and melt it that way. Okay, I know if I go to where that kick skeleton was, I think we can go fight Julius there, but I don't know if that's the way we're supposed to go. That's the only way I can think of off the top of my head. Pan frying a Pop-Tart. I mean, people have probably done it. I wouldn't be surprised. Get that whole fight going, like, which is better, a toaster or a toaster oven? If there was a kitchen of holding, would I ever leave it? Well, I mean, I'd have to, because I wouldn't want a bathroom in the kitchen of holding. That's just unsanitary. Now, if it were like an infinitely stocked kitchen of holding, where I also had access to my computer, a place to sleep, and, you know, play my video games, then no! I would also be probably dead due to consumption. Began frying a Pop-Tart. That's great! Oh, fuck you, disc armor. Eat shit! I'm a bat. I just want the save room. Ow. That was awfully quick, Jam. I cast doubt on your pan-frying ability. See, now what I want to do is cook a Pop-Tart on the grill. Decided against it. That's because you're a smart man. Now, besides, everybody knows that grilled Pop-Tarts are the superior... the superior way to cook a Pop-Tart. Okay. So, I'm here. Can I just, like, go back? No. Fuck. I can never remember how to get to the kick skeleton area. I know you've got to go, like, left and right in a certain order in here. A pressure cooker. We have a pressure cooker too, but we haven't used it yet, and I fear them because of tales of them exploding and shit. But there was a bowling alley slash bar in the town I grew up, like, nearby, and they had, you could get, like, pressure cooked chicken and potatoes, and oh my fucking god. Best chicken and potatoes I've ever had. A Pop-Tart pot pie. Well, I mean, that's easy. You just use the Pop-Tart as, like, the crust. Roasted, indeed. Fucking delicious. Fucking, like, top shelf. Oh, yeah, okay, we can... Oh, God, this is... Oh, this is gonna be bad. The fight against Julius is actually pretty good. We're gonna beat the shit out of him with cats. Stop! Basically, Gem, basically. Delicious chicken-flavored butter. Fuck. I don't know. You're making me fucking hungry, man. You need to not. So you're the one I didn't want to believe it was true. It is true, I am Dracula, but I'm not what you think I am. I must destroy Dracula at any cost. That is my destiny! No, I don't want to kill your ass. And then you can say, well, stop me, prepare to die. And this is the best fucking track in this entire game. Heart of Fire, love it. And Julius is a tricksy bastard, as you can see. He's got, like, techniques and shit. And he hits really hard and does a lot of damage. Jim, I see you shitposting in that fucking Discord chat out the corner of my eye. Fried queso fresco, eh! God damn! Oh my god, my hit points. I need my cats. Switch off a succubus. Go back to Triton for damage. Let's go ahead and... Mana prisms are full, yeah. 4-8 queso fresco, so that is like what? It looks like some form of dough, and then, like, is that salsa or, like, marinara? I'm sure it's fucking delicious. God damn you, Julius! Oh man, I esports dodged that one. was like, I thought queso is like cheese. Is that fried cheese then? Fresh made cheese. Ah, gotcha. Fried lightly in butter. Again, like, I'm sure it's delicious. Too much work. Like, that's my problem with all this shit. It's like, when I grew up on a goat dairy farm. I know all the shit that goes into making, like, fresh cheese. And it's a pain in the ass. And, like, I'm sure it's delicious. But that's something that I would much rather just go somewhere and pay somebody to prepare for me because I'm a lazy ass. I have one healing potion left. Oh, we're in a bad place. Cause like he hasn't even done Grand Cross yet. Like we haven't even, I don't even think hit like his halfway point on hit points. Cause I wanna say he does Grand Cross when he's at like a half and a quarter health pool. Now admittedly, at one point in time, I could get through this entire boss fight without getting hit by this guy. But I don't think I'm there anymore. All right, time for the full hit point heal. Shit. Yeah, the cats are definitely beginning to show their age here. And from what I understand, it's only gonna be worse in the second game. So I'm most likely not going to be using cats in the second game. Hilarious though it is. Ah. I like to imagine we're just basically like the crazy cat lady from The Simpsons throwing cats into people's faces. It's horrible. Fuck. Oh, he locked me with the fucking whips. Part of me wonders if I should maybe go back and pick up some more healing items. First thing I want to do, though, is swap this over so I don't have to do it every time. Because I'm forgetful. Okay. The thing is, though, is that if we go back, really the only thing I'm going to be able to buy that'll be useful is, like, extra high potions. Because, like, the regular potions I use, like, 9 of them is enough to heal me, like, twice back to full health. It might just be a case of we need to get good, guys. I don't like it. We do have Dracula's tunic. But that would be using armor, and that's cheating. Instead of this, I could go Valkyrie. Well, that's the thing, though, Marvel, is, like, our melee damage, we're hitting him for, like, 50, and we are using, like, literally the best weapon in the game right now. It's just that he is, like, he's meant to be a very difficult boss fight, and, like, I admittedly was playing poorly. So I essentially just need to get good. But I'm also lazy and don't want to do that. I wonder if this will work on him. Swap his HP and MP. I don't even know what that would do. But I'm curious. That'd be hilarious if we use it and it just like lets us one-shot him because he has no mana or something. I don't know. Lazy and good? Yes, exactly. Like I said, there was one point in time when I could easy mode through this fight, but I don't know if that actually did anything. Unless it like maybe just deals damage to them equal. What happens if him? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what the. Chrono Mage. Eat shit. No, except he's Julius. The fucking black sun in the background means nothing to him. All right. What about? I don't remember what Baylor even does. We'll find out. I just wasted a high potion. Fucking 500 damage is what Baylor does. Holy shit. Alright. I just fucking used a bunch of high potions because I'm a dumbass. Almighty, that's so much damage! And we're invulnerable while we do it, which is actually really good as well. Come at me, bro. You gonna... Nope. Still no Grand Cross. Normally he's thrown it... Oh, you shit. Normally he throws it, like, fairly early into the fight, but I don't know. See, like, this is the thing. Right, you just gave him infinite health. Oh, I fear that. Like, here's the thing, right? So we've hit him with this, like, 6 or 8 times, and it's about 500 damage apiece. 450. So, you know, we're doing thousands of damage to this dude. He's just like, LOL. Oh, there's Grand Cross. Nope. 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 We do not want to be near him. It's like the coolest fucking thing in the game. I'm just saying. But yeah, we don't want to be eating that with our face mates. Oh. Alright, super potion, high mind ups. Oh, there we go. Oh, you shit, I would have been so pissed if that killed me. I would have raged. Stream over. Let's play channel deleted. Soma's bored now. Why won't you finish me off? Because you took it on easy on me, and I could tell. The strength of a Belmont, the strength of a vampire is greater than this. Ellipses. When I fought you, I felt the evil spirit within you, but there's more. I also sense Soma's spirit, and that's more than enough to stop me. But I had to beat the shit out of you really good first. I do have a favor to ask, though. What is it? I'll set out to fight against my own fate. If I lose that battle and become the reincarnation of evil, I want you to kill me. Sure. Thanks. Good luck. Don't make me use the whip again. Kinky. Alright, so yeah. So, Baylor OP confirmed. He's listed at 6,000 health. Alright, so he's got 6k health, and our melee attack was doing like 45 damage to him, so there you go, guys. Only got to hit him like 150 times to end it. The final boss has 3k. I have a feel, yeah, I'm not even gonna make excuses like, oh, the final boss is probably more complicated. No, I don't remember that really being the case. I remember Julius specifically being like the best boss fight in this game. And now we go into the Chaos Realm. With, like, its fucking obnoxious-ass music. And derp backgrounds. Yo, dog. It's, like, spinny stretchy. Also a saver. I mean, to be fair, well, no, I can't even say to be fair, because, like, Symphony of the Night had Gallimoth, and he had like 64,000 health or something. He had whatever the maximum health a thing could have in, which was like 10 times more than Dracula. But the difference is that Gallimoth in Symphony of the Night, he was purely optional, whereas you have to fight Julius in this. So yeah, I don't know. MySpace circa 1998. Man, I remember MySpace. I remember hating MySpace. Then I remember Facebook happening and MySpace just being forgotten by everyone. And ideally the same thing will eventually happen with Facebook. The website's a fucking cancer. And if it weren't for using it to keep up on video game related crap with my close friends, I wouldn't be on it. Anyways, fuck you guys, I'm a bat. Oh, I'm a bat that's out of mana. Oh shit, there's more than one! Was not expecting that. And this is just nothing. Alright. Cause raisins. No map. Alright. Glad we had this talk. Holy shit! God, we hit so hard on anything that isn't Julius. Oh my god. Well, I mean, to be fair, that wasn't just MySpace doing that shit, Jam. I mean, there were a lot of websites with the, like, embedded sound clips on them and shit. I don't know who thought that was a good idea and, like, why that became so prolific. I seem to recall killing Alistair, his soul being worthwhile. But he's a beefy boy, and I have no patience for this shit. I'm ready to be done with this and move on to the next one. Yeah, I knew you were down here, Ooze, waiting. Oh, damn it. Let's walk into the Ooze, guys. It's a good idea. Except, don't I have... Oh, man. I know I've got something that, like, makes me... immune to poison or whatever. I know it's curses. Shit. Becomes stronger when poisoned. How much? Substantially stronger when poisoned. Holy shit. That's like... plus 20 to 30 per stat. Sure. I'll take it. Edgy flashing black. Oh my god.